Botswana's Okavango Delta and the Makgadikgadi Salt Pans are two ends of the second longest zebra migration on Earth. Up to 500 zebras make the 360-mile round trip annually in search of greener pastures. In this animation, shades of red show dry areas, green represents vegetation, and the dots show zebras tracked by GPS. The zebras begin at the Okavango Delta in late September. After the long, dry Southern Hemisphere winter, November rains signal it is time to move. The wet summer months spark the growth of new vegetation. After a two-week trek, the zebras reach the salt pans, which are dotted with flooded oases and nutrient-rich grasses. As the rain peters out in April, the zebras return to the Okavango Delta, where floodwaters will support them through the winter. Fences to keep cattle away from wildlife blocked this zebra migration from 1968 to 2004. But anecdotes about past migrations proved true when the fences came down and researchers began tracking zebras with GPS. They compared the zebra's location to NASA satellite data of rainfall and vegetation. They found that migrating zebras have quickly learned when to leave the delta and the salt pans using environmental cues. Researchers then used these cues to predict when the zebras will be on the move, a powerful tool for conservation.